The NHL schedule for Friday, April 8th has only one game as the Columbus Blue Jackets visit the Buffalo Sabres. The NHL regular season schedule concludes on Sunday, with most teams playing their finales on Saturday, including both of these two teams who have to finish the season with back-to-backs. Both teams have long since been out of playoff contention, but the Sabres have been playing well lately. Here is a look at Friday's game and NHL picks. The Columbus Blue Jackets really don't want to win this game, as all it could do is hurt their NHL draft position. They are last in the Eastern Conference, but there are a few teams right above them in the overall standings, including Toronto, Winnipeg, and Vancouver. On the other side, the Sabres have been playing well as head coach Dan Bylsma set a goal for the team to try and catch Montreal in the standings, and it could happen as Buffalo was just 1 point behind the Canadiens when the week began. The Blue Jackets were 14-25 in their first 39 road games this season, while the Sabres were 16-24 in their first 40 road games. The teams have split their past 10 meetings, with 7 of the 10 going over the total. The teams have met twice this season, as it was Buffalo winning 4-2 at home back in October, while the Sabres won 4-0 in Columbus in mid-February. The teams have split their past 10 games in Buffalo, with 2 of the last 3 going over. The Blue Jackets are scoring just 2.5 goals per game, while they allow 3.1 per contest. Columbus went over 18 times and under 18 times with 3 pushes in their first 39 road games. The Sabres are scoring 2.4 goals per game, while they are allowing about 2.6 goals per game. Buffalo went under 14 times, over 11 times with 15 pushes in their first 40 home games this season. I see no reason not to back the Sabres, who are still playing hard, so I will lay the small price and take Buffalo at home.